Many countries or many cities don't have Apple Store, so many iPhone users find it very difficult to find or search for an authorized Apple service center for repairs or any services regarding the iPhones or any devices. So guys, don't worry, in this video I will show you how to find authorized Apple service center or authorized Apple Care stores for your repairs and services for your iPhone instantly on your iPhone. How to do it? Let me show you guys. But guys, before that, if you're new here, if you're first time here, then please subscribe to the channel because I make videos regarding iPhone tips and tricks and they are really helpful for every iPhone user. And now getting back to the video. So here, first of all, do one thing, go to the App Store and download the application called Apple Support. Go ahead and download it in your iPhone. Okay, get it. Once you install the application, now the actual step start. So go ahead and open the application. Once you open the Apple Support, don't do anything. If you see, if you notice at the bottom tab, in the middle, you will find one option like locations. At the bottom side, there are three options, right? Support, location and activity. For us, we require location in the middle, right? So just go ahead and tap on location. Once you tap on that, here, the location is allowed in your application, right? And automatically it will show you your location along with that, the nearest stores. If you see, here is my location, or along with that, there is the nearest store it is showing to me. So now if you want to find the more stores or actual address, then do one thing, go and tap on show list. If you see here you will find both the location or any nearest stores, nearest location with the actual name with a proper address. So go ahead and copy it and get it. Also, if you want to find address or stores outside your city or a particular city, then do one thing, click on edit search and here tap the city name like your Delhi, Mumbai or anything as per your country. Just go ahead and tap the city name here and automatically your application go through the city names. Okay, it will search it and show the complete list along with the complete detail or a complete address. So names along with the addresses will be shown here for you. So guys, like this you can easily search the authorized Apple service center for your repairs and service for your iPhone or any Apple devices. I hope guys it is a helpful video. It is the best way for that. I believe it and I use it for my device as well. I hope it will help you as well. And if yes, then guys please like the video. Please subscribe for more videos regarding iPhone tips and tricks and iPhone solution. Until then, thank you very much. Bye bye. Take care. See you in the next video.